Hello friends, welcome to my channel TutorASRumale. Kindly subscribe my channel by clicking on the subscribe button, and then don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you can get the continuous update on the new uploaded videos. Okay, I'm really very thankful for all the subscribers who subscribe my channel, and welcomes all of you to my channel. Today my aim is just to introduce my college. The college right now I am working in GH Raisoni College of Engineering and Management, Wagholi, Pune. That you can say this institute is autonomous, and we are actually having courses in different things. Raisoni group, as you know, is the group which is having 24 institutes including two universities spread across seven cities including Nagpur, Jalgaon, Pune, Amravati, Ahmednagar, Raipur and Chindwada. Wagholi College is one of it. We are having a very clear vision and mission for to achieve excellent standards of quality education as our vision, while the efforts are dedicated to impart quality value-based education to the things. Our chairman, Mr. Sunil Raisoni, is actually the inspiration for us to work with the college. And then we are having this our director, Dr. S. Rumale, who is another inspiration. He actually inspired us to work in a very friendly manner. His leadership is actually leading us into a very right direction. And likewise, let me introduce the other departments of the college. Other things are there, remedial. We are also having PhD course in mechanical and ENTC department right now. And from 2021, we are planning for civil and computer department. The same. So first year department, and let me introduce all the people. So the first year department of the college is having Professor Praveen Jangade as the HOD of first year department, and we are having a very learned faculties here. Dr. R.V. Suryavanshi, Dr. Santosh Kumar Mishra, Dr. Pooja, our chief exam officer, and this is the first thing, that is a first year department. Then we are having another department, computer engineering. I'm going to show you afterwards. The information technology department is there. Information technology department, and we are having this HOD and the staff, so Kiani madam and Dhamar madam likewise. Then if you go to the electronics and telecommunication department, we are having electronics telecommunication department. Okay, electronics telecommunication department was led by my friend Professor Surendra Wagmare, and it is NBA accredited department, and it's really things here. Dr. Rupali Patil, Dr. Manisha Vaze, Dr. Bharti Patil, and Joshi Madam. These are the faculties in ANTC department, and they are very competitive in their respective thing. Mechanical department was working under the Abel Direct leadership of Dr. Arkay Matrachaya, and PhD honor. His one project is actually sponsored by ISRO, R.R. Arkay Mat, HOD Mechanical Engineering, and we are having a good staff faculty list, competitive list here. Dr. Anil Sahu, Dr. Premendra Bansod, who is the main in TNP training and placement for us. Dr. Himadri and so mechanical engineering. If you see the other departments, civil engineering department is actually under the HOD Dr. Dahake, is one of my best friend. in this Jay Gulab Road, okay, and in his Abel HODship and direction with the directives from the management, civil engineering department is also doing well. Okay, so we are having a very good thing. R&D team is there, students activity portal, and likewise. So what I am asking you all, the viewers right now, now this video I am uploading on the TutorASRumale. Actually, promoting the institute in which I am working, which institute I am getting maximum, what you can say, satisfaction in work culture, very friendly, no one is having, what you can say, any everything is very good. So this is the college, and I expect all of you to consider GHRCEM College of Engineering and Management, Wagholi, Pune as your first choice if you want to take admission to private engineering colleges. This college is autonomous as well as affiliated to Pune University. So you will get the advantage of autonomy and at the same time degree of the most respected university in Maharashtra, Savitribai Phule Pune University. I am saying thank you. Now I am going to tell you the one thing about computer engineering department, and that is about me. Okay. I am the HOD of computer department. I am really thankful to management for considering me for this post. Thank you. Hello friends, I am Dr. Aniruddha S Rumale. I started this YouTube channel, TutorASRumale, last year. And I am really thankful to all of you for subscribing my channel and then giving me support by liking it and viewing my videos and something. This video is not about any teaching right now. I'm actually here to tell you that college, GHRCEM College of Engineering and Management, Wagholi, Pune, Autonomous Institute, where I'm right now working, actually made me HOD of Computer Engineering Department, and also made me the chairman of Board of Studies for the Computer Engineering and IT. I'm really, really thankful to the management for this. Our college is autonomous, and we are accredited with NAC. We are giving this. I'm just saying this there. I would really like to extend my this welcome to all of you, and I request all of you to join my YouTube channel, TutorASRumale, and also if you are looking for the admissions to engineering, computer, ENTC, information technology, electronics, mechanical, civil, and likewise, I suggest you that you must try for GS Raisoni, Wagholi, Pune campus, because we are autonomous, we are having a good industry interaction, we are having a very competitive faculties, including me, Dr. Srinivas Sambhala, Dr. Karande, Professor Gupta, and other thing, other people. So this is one. This is the activity list that you have taken, training program, you have this other achievement awards, like, okay, this is a Board of Studies member, GHRCEM College. So this Board of Studies member, I'm really thankful to the management for giving us all the team members of my department to participate in this. Can we just saving this as a boss list? Okay. So what I'm telling you now, that if you come any time to the engineering college GHRCEM Wagholi, you can readily welcome here, and that's all. I think that all of you like to get. Soon I will going to upload my videos on data science, machine learning, and artificial intelligence. The vision of my department is to produce global standard ethical professionals, innovators, entrepreneurs. Okay, that having said, and the mission of the department is to pursue excellence and like. So with this, I am actually asking all of you to tell about my college, GH Raisoni College of Engineering and Management, Pune, DT code 6155, that if you are, it is autonomous and affiliated to Savitribai Phule Pune University. So you will get the degree from Savitribai Phule University, while at the same time you will get advantages of the autonomous autonomy. So you will get good things. We are having a good placement and other records, and instance that is, if you are planning for admission to the engineering college in near future, okay, please put this college, GH Raisoni College of Engineering and Management, Wagholi, on your list. First preference is what I like to ask you, but if it's not your first preference, at least keep the college on the list. We are having around MOUs and contacts with around 130 industries where our students are doing internship. Many of our students are getting placed throughout the years, and we are having a very active training and placement department, which actually helping us for all these things to achieve. I'm really, really thankful to all of the subscriber who subscribe to my video, my channel TutorASRumale. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.